episode, guys. Andito tayo sa Chimentin. So, andyan lang yung ano natin, yung hotel natin. Ayan. So, mamaya na kami mag-iikot mamayang gabi. So, ang unang pupuntahan natin ay Taipei 101. Sige, let's go. Ang kagandahan sa location namin. Malapit lang tayo sa Shimen Station. So, very convenient. Alam ko malapit lang din dito yung Chiang Kai-shek. Parang 2 stations away. So medyo maulan lang today talaga, guys. And nakita ko dun sa weather forecast, mukhang maulan talaga in the next coming days. So 3 days tayo dito sa Taiwan, from April 26 hanggang madaling araw na ang 29. So, ang ganda ng train system nila, guys. Parang Hong Kong lang din. So, we're here, Shimen Station. And then, papunta tayo Taipei 101. Tapos, 1 station away lang siya sa Elephant Mountain. So, ito yung Mr. Donut. So, guys, ito yung ano, oh, kung meron gusto yung mag-stamp. Ayan. Per station, meron ganito. Kaso wala akong pad. Nakalimutan ko dala ng pad. So from Chiang Kai-shek Station, lumipat tayo sa Red Line, and then bumaba tayo sa Taipei 101 World Center Station. Taipei 101. So dito sa station, meron silang mga rain to go, yung mga umbrellas, and then meron ding locker. Ayan, pwede kayong mag-iwan ng gamit, then balikan nyo na lang after. Taipei 101. Oh, it's still raining. Umuulan pa rin, guys. Tara mga beshi, mag-picture tayo. Hanap lang tayo ng magandang spot. Para kitang-kita yung buong Taipei 101. Actually, medyo maaraw na eh. Kaso umuulan, may ulan pa din. Medyo maaraw na siyang konti. Tabi tayo sa kabila, guys. Para mas maganda yung kuha natin. Sige, dapat medyo malayo para kitang-kita yung Taipei 101. I think rent yan yung bike na yan if you want to roam around the city. Ayan, so that's Taipei 101. So we're done with the picture taking, and now it's time to go back to Taipei 101. So we're going inside Taipei 101 para makita natin kung ano yung nasa loob, kung ano yung meron sa loob ng Taipei 101. Itong elevator. So, puntahan natin yung first floor muna para talagang maikot natin. So, ito Din Tai Fung, the authentic Xiaolong Bao. Pero sobrang haba ng pila, guys. So, baka hindi na tayo pumilat. Try na lang natin yung ibang mga food sa loob. So, here. So, ang daming pagkain. Ang daming kainan dito, guys. So, may pizza, Chinese, Korean. May Japanese. Oyster omelette. So, dahil favorite ni Bri ang oyster, so mukhang dito tayo kakain. Pero marami pang choices. So, we ordered, ano to? So, we ordered oyster cake, yang chow, and what's this? I think, soup siya. Ito pala, guys, self-service. So, after you eat, i-return mo yung mga trays dito. Ayan. So, every corner, merong station for you to return yung mga trays. Then, punta naman tayo dun sa other side. Ang bango ng mga breads. So, second floor to, no? Second floor. Yes. Charles and Keith. Pandora Swatch. So if you feel like shopping, ayun, pwede ka mag-shopping dito. So, puntahan na lang naman natin yung third floor. Third floor to, no? So after natin mag-Taipei 101, we plan to go to Elephant Mountain since hindi na siya umuulan ngayon. Try lang namin habulin yung sunset. Pero sana hindi ganun ka-cloudy para visible si Taipei 101. Then after Elephant Mountain, if we still have time, then let's visit Chiang Kai-shek Memorial. And then afterwards, mag-night market na tayo. So, yung first day natin, mostly, ano talaga, city tour. Oh, Saint Laurent. Our favorite brand. Pero hindi siya bags eh. More on makeups and perfume. Wow. Apple Store. So big. Ang laki ng Apple Store dito sa Taipei 101, guys. I'm not sure if ano mas malaki eh, yung nasa Hong Kong or etong nasa Taipei 101. And then, next floor, fourth floor, no? Tingnan natin kung ano meron naman sa fourth floor. So, pwede kayong pumasok dyan. Pero, third floor na agad kasi siya. So, hindi natin malilibot yung first and second floor. Medyo kulang yung oras natin today kasi na-delay yung flight namin. Parang about an hour. Almost an hour. So, sayang din. So, more on mga damit, jewelries, yung mga branded talaga yun nandito. Actually, it's my second time here in Taipei 101 kasi yung first punta ko sa, yung pinakaunang punta ko ng Taiwan was I think 2017, May 2017. Coach bag. Ayan, more on mga branded lang siya. Then, let's proceed naman sa second floor. I don't know. Let's proceed naman sa fifth floor. So, 4 o'clock na guys. Kailangan natin magmadali kasi kailangan natin mahabol yung sunset sa Elephant Mountain.
And sad to say, guys, we will not be able to go to Taipei 101 Observatory Deck. But yung original plan talaga namin is to go to the top of Taipei 101 para mag-take ng picture. Pero unfortunately, due to time constraint, so we'll not push through with that. And siguro next time para we still have reasons to go back to Taiwan, diba?
Ang ganda ng ano, oh. Ang ganda ng store, ng scene. Ang ganda, oh. We have Gucci. That's Gucci. And this is Celine. Ang ganda ng store na Celine. So, ito lang naman, more on mga branded bags, shoes, mga branded outlets. So, yan. So, ito, magla-last floor na tayo since kailangan talaga natin habulin yung sunset. But I think last floor na ito na may mga outlets eh. So, let's check kung ano yung mga nandito sa I think 6th floor ba to or 5th floor? So, I think 6th floor na to. So, andito yung Gucci. So, andito yung Gucci store. And then Dior. And then Burberry. And then nandun yung YSL. Andun yung YSL, yung mga bags. Ayan. So guys, alista kami ng Taipei 101. Bye. Takbo naman tayo papuntang Elephant Mountain. See you there!